And hello there, everyone. Ose George here, and welcome to another episode of Titan Quest The Loot Grind. We're here on episode 45 of this series. It appreciates everybody who's coming out. I'd like to remind everybody, if you're watching here on YouTube at osejordanyoutube.com/osejordangame, go and leave a like, hit that subscribe button, make sure to check out the rest of my content, twitch.tv/osejordan. Make sure to hit the follow button there. Make sure to follow me over on the twits at twitter.com/osejorge01. So, we're going to go ahead here and let's get started on tonight's agenda. Or this evening. It's evening for me right now. Today's agenda. That's better. So, I have gotten some money and, excuse me. Oops, wrong difficulty. Wrong difficulty. Department of Death. Let's go ahead here with the correct difficulty. We're going to do, we're going to go say hi over to the transmuter. Over there, in Gadir. I'm going to spend a little bit of our money that I've gotten accumulated, off camera. And, then we'll go back to Styx and we'll do our stuff there. So, come on, stuff! Come on. Come on, game. Give us a little bit of love. Thank you! So, let's see. With the amount of money we got, we'll do about, I think we'll go down to about 450 in normal orbs. Jeez, I forgot to go to Asgard to bump us up a little bit. No use crying over spilled milk before I forgot. Music and audio on. I don't think I do. Oh, wait, that's right. I turned it down so that I wouldn't drive myself bonkers having to listen to chew, 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 chew all the time. So hopefully we can go ahead and hopefully we can get some good stuff. That is what we're going to do. And then once we get down to 450 and gotten recovered and all our money recovered and all that, come on, thank you. We'll go ahead and quickly log off, log back in, and we'll stroll up to this guy again. We'll do the epics, because you know I found that there have been I think there was that one time where we were doing this on camera and the game crashed, and there was some good looking stuff, and it was like, gosh darn it, why did I have to do that? Well, let's go ahead here. We are almost there. We'll do two over, I think. We should be able to reclaim. We'll actually make it three to help make up for the amount we could have probably gotten from going up to Asgard before we forgot before going. So let's see what stuff we can get. Let's see, let me hit N. do is consolidate those. We'll suck up the green ones. And we'll go sell those. See, this way we can make a little bit of money in transit. Coming over, back over, I should say. Come on. Come on, Coriana, let's go. Now, of course, we didn't get all the green stuff, so, but, at least we got enough to be aware we can do this again. Away, not ready for good loot yet. So the prophecy did not mean to pick that up. You go bye-bye for the moment. Get all this good gold. Gold is life. Gold is love. Come on. See here, combine, combine. Check some of this stuff over here so that we can check others back over. Department of Death. Don't be a dumb dumb tree. Less dumb dumbage you can do, the better. I feel like a dumb dumb at times when this happens. Yes, Tree is OCDing his inventory. What else is new, guys? Not much. Alright. Let's see here. We do need to pick up some of our good stuff here, so. Doesn't look like I can pick up any more. That's okay. Alright, let's go see what we can. Let's see. We've indubitably have got stuff we need to check over. You. And then, of course, we'll go sell all this stoof. And before we head off, we need to remember to go to, Asgard to be able to make sure we make up that slight bit of money we missed. Because we need all the money we can get to be able to get all the good stuff we can get. I've got the sound muted for you guys as well as me, so that We, none of us have to worry too much about the, stuff, so... That's about all we can reach for the moment. So we can go ahead and let's go make some money. All the money we can get, lay our hands on. There's that. We'll go ahead here. Let's lay our hands now on. Our good stuff, living man, Triton's conch. Wants to snag up the let's see here. I got enough inventory, I should be able to take up I do not want you. There we go. See, I know I got at least one, maybe two things I can send it, put in. Yeah, here we go. So what we'll do, I'm going to go ahead and just worry about organizing this stuff all off camera. But I'll hold on to all this. We'll go ahead and that's right. We need to, Asgard. Go to Asgard. I'm so. If you've ever seen Thor Ragnarok, well, it's the entertainer guy that got God, what's his face? I hate those trick chests. I'm blanking. Jeff Goldblum. That Jeff Goldblum plays. It took me a moment to remember his name. But yeah, the character that Jeff Goldblum plays, you know, he calls it Asgard, but he puts in an extra S in it, so that was good. When I saw that in theaters, I was like, oh my god, talk about a mispronunciation, dude. And let's see here, we're gonna go just over here to Swap Central to offload cargo. We'll just offload this stoof to her to help ease our load constraints. Let's go ahead here. Coriana Legendary. Once again, go visit. This time, let's remember to go say hi to Asgard first. Don't want to be a dum-dum. Excuse me. I just really needed to get a drink of water there. It's starting to get into summer here in the Midwest, and it's starting to get somewhat warmer here where Tree lives, so, just trying to, endure as best I can, so. We'll go ahead and chuck these two. Let's go ahead and chuck them here into the storage area. That'll be easier to store them there. Come on! Hi-ho, hi-ho, to get loot we go. Hi-ho, 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 to get some loot we go. Should hopefully, with all this, be able to bump it up to maybe 455 mil. Maybe. Sweet! We did. We made it! 455 mil. To get here! Come on. Come on. Do your thing, game. Thank you. So tomorrow, which should be June 1st, here in the States, we will be returning to Let's Play Titan Quest Series 2. We will, of course, be picking up with Imhotep. And, hopefully, what I'm going to do, try to do, either before stream or maybe even as a part of stream, what we're going to try to do, or try to have done, or do, is see what good loot we've got on us, in our storage characters, and with that, try to equip it, if we can. So we'll go ahead and meander on down to 200 or so, maybe 175. That way we can get some good stuffs. And so I've been trying to visit the normal orbs as I can, and of course throw in some epics there as well. Yeah, we definitely need to see what good loot we've got stowed away. Come on. Just my brain is going faster than my body wants it to. All right, that's why I've got sound for us, for all of us, muted. So that, I don't drive all of us crazy, because it's just so crazy how it goes, you, 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 when, you know, when I'm spam clicking on the, stuff, how I can, you know, easily go to, let's see, we'll go down to 165. We should be able to make 10 million back. Let's see, go for N. You go bye-bye. that stuff fall before we have too much trouble. Holy hedge apples, look at all them relics. I mean charm. Yeah. Relics. Duh. Combined. Let's go ahead and we're gonna take pick up the some of this stuff here. Looks like we'll be able to get a fair amount of stuff here. Sold. So let's go ahead here. Again, we will pick up only green stuff so we can start to see what we can pick up as well. We'll also pick up any Alright, let's see here. We got some stuff to organize. Let's go ahead and do that so we can get a little bit more loot into the system, if any. Hate when I do that. Try getting on a menu and I accidentally or pick something up and I accidentally select something in menu and go whoops. Whoopsie daisy. Whoopsie daisy indeed. We might be able to get a little bit more. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. It all depends on how much we accidentally ultimately get as part of our return. Looks like we'll be able to get we've got a fair number of good things we can take back and put in storage. Let's go ahead here, we'll come on tree. Alright, we now need to, of course, go ahead here and start picking up our good stuff. So, mental, fate, Fata Morgana, a sea spider, ooh, let's see, what is that? Ooh, hello. That one's kind of cool. pick up all that. Let's quickly go sell off what we don't need. We'll go ahead and let's just stow all this here in stowage, our store guy. I'm gonna have to go ahead and sort stuff so I can try to put stuff away. And of course, we can only fit everything but these guys on them, so that's a bit of a sad face. Transfer area, that's chocked full. No, we will go ahead here and venture forth and empty out so we can. Now we're going to be picking up you tomorrow, Imhotep, so. Yeah, like I said, I'll worry about doing all the sorting stuff off camera. I do have storage characters on me, so we can do that. Or I can do that, I should say. Sort that. Come on, scooch over. Thank you. Alright. Coriana. There we go. I almost thought I needed to select 30 on her there, and I was like, wait a minute. That is not what I want. Department of the. Atlantis. No. We want to go to the north. Go to Asgard. Make a little money. Excuse me. Excuse me, but it felt good. Valhall. Be able to put everything, but I'm trying to snag as much as I can. Let's go up. Did not mean to hit F1 there. It's trying to. It's easy when you got so many twigs on one's, interaction limb to accidentally not press the right button. Go on over back over to Goodyear for just a moment. We'll go down to an absolute minimum of 150, but this time we'll actually keep up on the greater spheres. Epic orbs, I mean. Might be able to get, hopefully, knock on wood, something we haven't gotten before. just a normal orb to help satisfy my OCD. Chiron? I do not want you. I want to pick up this stuff. Shadowform band. I don't think I have that. I do not want to talk to you. I'm trying to pick up the stuff. Undo that. Rest of the stuff we'll sell. And we can also pick up some of the yellow level stuff. We'll probably pick it all up, actually. Just to be able to make a little bit of money. Time to go make some money, all the money, and then we'll go have fun over in Hades. Ah. Let's see here. Da 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 da. Come on, let's see. Talisman of Expertise, some Focus Duel, Fire Dart. It's not pink slime. Yeah, I hate when I do that. Doesn't look like I could pick up any more. Our full up, so let's go make some more money. We'll pick up that last little bit of stuff, and then we'll journey off to Hades, the land of Hades, where we will go kick Hades minions' butts. We also need to stop over here at our caravan driver and say hi to his stuff. To pick up our necessary potions and all that jazz. Let's see here. 1, 2. There's 8 and 10. Let's pick up one of you. And we are pretty much good to go. See, let me go ahead here to options. Let me pull up the audio. Make sure music is down all the way. Oh, it's a good thing. Oh, that's right. do that. There we go. See? We're getting, audio lag. I think what we might do. Let's just quickly, restart our thing. To, cause us to have to, excuse me, to reset that, those audio glitches, so that'll be a good thing to actually report.
I don't know what to do, where to go. No one comes for us. We go nowhere. When will someone come? Are we supposed to go on our own with those terrible creatures coming and going? What is this place? Are we shades? Is that the ferry that should take us to rest? If so, where is the ferry man? The others say he has gone. It is growing dim now. I was leading my cart along the hill path that winds above the wild ocean. Harpies fell upon me. The cart tipped. I lost my footing. I saw what they did to that one fellow. I'm not going near those things. It is growing dim now.
Let me get this straight. The ferryman will never return. And someone has built a bridge across the river. So, in order to proceed to judgment, I must now walk? If the priest had told me that I was going to trudge about the underworld like a common peasant, I would have brought a litter and four bearers. If the priest had told me that I was going to trudge about the underworld like...
I was a baker's wife, mother of nine, all told. But I will see neither husband nor child if we are never ferried across. We, the dead, are destined. We feel the pull, across the river and far beyond. I know not where, but I feel it. A tug in my gut, saying, go! These creatures we see, they come and go along the river. Are they minions of Hades, lord of the dead? Most likely some hero has gone to talk to his father or bring his lover back to life. And he bound Charon the ferryman with rope along the way. Heroes.
Jeez, lady, you're talking to a hero who's gonna save your tuchus.
More dead keep arriving, but they have nowhere to go. Some go back. Gods know what they think they will find. Most likely some hero has gone to talk to his father or bring his lover back to life. And he bound Charon the ferryman.
Jerk-ass.
We are trying to get in, but once there was a man, a king, who did everything he could to escape. His name was Sisyphus, wise and cunning, but in life he earned the wrath of Zeus. When Lord Hades came for him with manacles, Sisyphus asked him how they worked. The god put the manacles on, and Sisyphus locked them. For several days no one could die, until Ares, god of war, set things right. But Sisyphus was not yet done. He bade his wife give him no burial, so when he came to the Deadlands, to Persephone he spoke. He told her he was not buried, had no coins, and should never have crossed this river here. He begged to go back for a proper burial, never intending to keep his promise. When at last Hermes was sent to fetch him back, they set Sisyphus before a boulder and a ramp. For all time as punishment, he must push it up the ramp, only to have it roll back down again. Sisyphus was as cunning as they come. He escaped this place twice. With things as they are, Sisyphus was as cunning as they come. He escaped this place twice. Well, with things as they are.
Yeah, well, I've been able to escape this place, so, multiple times, so, yeah. Oh, up, dum-dum. Cilium Pusa. Get our second wolf friend out.
Hmm.
dum. Quite the dum dum I am. Try that on for size, yeah, jerks! Set up rebirth fountain there. We're facing off against the Mississippi. Chance to get healed up. I love being able to tidy up some of my oratorios. Thank you. and some OCD and done. Yay! Piece of junk. Could be worse. Could be worse.
Stay back, or be destroyed. No one may pass.
I shall through you pass. Shall now pass. I will go and kick Chiron's bass. Chiron. Sigh. let's do ourselves a smart favor. I just out of this lot. Is if we can get Yova, excuse me, to help us out. She's another person with a nice big pointy stick.
Yes, let's go. Whoever opposes us, they shall feel the wrath of Scandia.
Welcome, Alva, to the Greek underworld. This isn't like Helheim. Yep. Silly little Chiron. Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and take our break just a few moments early. So yeah, go ahead and stand up, stretch, get something to eat, something to drink, use the restroom, and I'll be back here in a few moments. Okay, guys, I am back. I do have a little bit of a tree snag, so I will still, of course, be playing as if this were like a city building Saturdays. But I will be muted, so vocally, BRB.
Know this, Titans. I cannot fight. All my energies call you. Make haste.
They earn their place. True heroes.
We are overrun. The heroes fight. Destroyed. The beautiful groves. Burned. We are overrun. The heroes.
Thank you.
finish my little tree snack, so, excuse me. Should be able to now proceed to go play, which is a good thing. Excuse me. Oh, Rage of Ares, hey? That's just good. We're almost full up on loot. Wondering. Let's see. THQ. Oh, holy hedge apples! They are listed on. It's a tradable stock. Let me see here. Go over here. I was thinking is like, I just had the weirdest thought is, are they listed on any stock exchange? So let's see. Apparently they're all opened up. They're owned by the THQ is owned by let's see. Let's see here. I gotta go check this out. We're getting distracted, guys. We're getting distracted, so. Get out of the way there, thing. It's over the counter, so yeah. I'm gonna have to do some more looking. But yeah, it's if you want to look it up, let me just go and I'll tab this over here. THQ Nordic, it's owned by subsidiary of Embracer Group, and let me just quickly take a look. So I'm not sure if we we can at least all right, let's see, let's yeah, well, I'm gonna have to honestly do more of this looking up later, so but yeah, that was a nice little detour. You know, it's one of those things that, you know, just one of those things where it suddenly pops into your head. You're just like, wait a minute. I saw the limbs moving there, and I thought, why isn't that troglodyte there moving to attack me? Oh, that's not a troglodyte. That's Hades trees. Give me the gold. Excuse me, but it felt good. Them bash away at the enemy until they kill it, and then guess what? They killed it. Just like that. One of my roots just suddenly started itching, so, you know, I had to get it out of its special root tissue. Hey. Yeah. Let me tell you, having itchy roots and root covers is not a good thing. Yeah. The gold. Don't worry, we'll be able to go face those baddies here in a bit. They can wait. I was thinking, it was like, isn't there like an enemy like up where in here somewhere? And then I took a look. I was like, oh, it's up here. Duh. You're remembering something, and it was like, and, you know, what in the heck is that supposed to be again? Oh, duh. Apartment, duh. Whoa! Take you aboard. Purely because I can use here. We got some running. Sec there, I thought I was the one who was dead. And then I realized, wait a minute, I'm still standing.
You can't carry anymore.
Let's go ahead and we'll head up to Asgard. Excuse me.
Welcome to the Fifth Realm. I hope you brought something interesting with you. Your entrance was surely...
Looks like she's got some headgear that's worth at least trying to see if we can fit. Yeah, not really. Not worth it.
Come back again when this is over.
Yes, I have magical storage even for you.
Let's go ahead here and we'll put all of these guys down here. Of course, transfer them over. You know what? I just really ought to sell all these Titanic potions. Oh, excuse me. Got two Persephone's tears. Saw that and I was like, dum dum!
I wish I was a cider.
Let's go and make just a smidge more money. Of course, we need to.
This staff is made from Yggdrasil's wood.
I do not want the ring, I want potions. Just realized, wait a minute. I need to get rid of those two too. Partly the duh. There we go, that's better. Just second is. take care of
one's roots. It's a pleasure doing business.
Is a key thing for a tree because, you know, we have essentially root rot. Essentially like a human's foot rot. One second, one of my neighbors is mowing. I gotta go close the nearest window, so just a second. That's better. That should help soften the sound of any mowers coming through from one part of my room. He didn't have any good loot on him. The jerk. There we go. All the loot. Get all the loot. I heard that they can be quite tasty. I've never had them myself. Yeah. those Carquinos is beaten before they could beat us. Hey, that was supposed to, that probably was one of those one times. I'm kind of mulling over stuff. Now, how am I going to execute the grand plan to figure out what good equipment have I got? And what am I going to do? As well as other things. Mine's actually the one who knows a lot to collect. I want to do a series 2 on that. Part of me has been trying to think for Galacticraft. What would be a good way to sort of set things up, you know? Portal area. And what we got? We'll still probably do the actual sword. Jeez Louise, they had to kill the princess too. Ya jerks! There's a glitch. We did it right here when we should have spawned in right there. I'll have to make sure to report that as a glitch. organizational OCD, guys. I'm not really in the mood to have to do all this. Kind of in the mood to go prowl around and see what we got so we can, for tomorrow's episode of Series 2, we can at least get, have a preliminary, look-see at what we got. Let's go ahead here. We're going to,
I brought goods imported from the island of Zante.
So I saw these guys were like, I was like, wait a minute. Did I have two of the same thing? And I was like, oh, wait, duh, they're two different colors. So let's see. No, we have the. Aha, we do. Morgana's 22. What was this? 11. Obviously gonna have to head on over to next deed at
preserving everything, even grapes.
Alright. Let's see here. Here are the Dreamweaver stuff. We got Speed of the Wild. And where's the other one? There we go. Strength of the Wild. Put these two guys here. Let's turn around. And this, so the one we got, even though defect, not desirable in some ways, is the better choice. Yep. This one is going to be the slightly better choice. Because it's more uniform. A little bit of rearrangement here. Oh, that one, that Rod of the Ancients, that's a one that we're gonna have to backtrack over to, so don't worry, we can deal with it. Alright. Let's go ahead and put these two bad boys here. Yeah, this one's the better one overall. So if you go back. Alright, let's see. Adept's mental and battle mage. Bracers. Let's go ahead and compare the mantles. Let's see. Yeah, I think we'll go with stay with this one. There they are. And that one's going to be the better one, so we'll just go ahead and swap that out. We got to go back quickly to... Yeah! Try your dried grapes. Whatever, dude. Look like I have it. Yep, I don't have it, so... Yep! Got a name for those things. They're called raisins. I think I have one or two things that are, What's it?
Oh, it's you!
And the red fangs. See, do we have anything that's like him? I think we do somewhere. The red fangs, there we go. So, compare. Yeah, the ones we had were the better choice, so check those there, and then we got, breastplate, there we go. See. May have to go to our G1 to check this out, because I am not seeing anything that looks like this shield. I mean, this torso armor. Well, we may not be actively grinding for loot, but then again, loot management is also part of the loot grind. what I'm going to want to do, if at all possible, is if we can lay our hands.
I brought goods imported from the island of Zante.
As if I can lay my hands on some. Oh, I think that's actually that right there. Yep. There we go. Say 50. Now, it does have less intel, but it's got more strength and more stun resistance, so this one can go. You, good sir, can come on over and be swapped out. So let's go ahead here and... Come on, thank you.
Oh, it's you.
Now let's see here. It's Hunter's Armor. I think we're gonna have to go to actually to S1 to be able to do this.
The best storage for our hero.
Gonna yank these bad boys out. We shall put them to either side. Yeah, I think this one we got is the first one we got there is the better one. Yep, we got the better ones already, so, or a better one, some better ones. Let's go ahead here, we're going to head on back to Coriana. We are here after the loot. Hello. That's something I think I need. Where is it? Ooh. Look at that sexy thing. Look at that. Definitely, hold on to that thing.
Welcome to the Fifth Realm. I hope you brought something interesting with you. Your entrance was surely... It.
The Vill of Vordan. Yeah, Wednesday actually derives from Vordan.
Could you leave
day.
Me in peace?
just double checking to make sure I haven't forgotten everything. I need those. Saline. Alright. Let's go ahead. We're going to do some comparisons. Let's compare our two bows of saline. I think this one's the overall better one. Walking stick. This one's far better for us, so we'll go and put this bad boy right here for transfer, along with this bow of saline. Oh, excuse me. I know I got a Chiron's loop here somewhere. It's yeah. Oh, I gotta equip. So there we go. That makes things easier. The one I've got is better, so. This one's a little better overall, so we'll take him with, and then lethargy, I think we got it here somewhere. There we go. We'll take the new one. Alright. Time to head on off to our next stop. order to take some time to go do a little bit of, hey, THQ, you better do some updates. Here are some updates.
I brought goods imported from the island of Zante.
Better in terms of the leggings. Lost the helm and the leggings we got are better than these new ones, so boom. Try some of your dried grapes. I know I'm doing a very poor Greek intimidate in the what's the word I'm looking for? Attempt. There we go. Very poor attempt at doing some Greek. Try some of my dried grapes. Try some of my lightning spark.
Preserving everything, even grapes.
Yeah, the one we got is way better. Way better. Let's see. These two here, they might be over in the next storage character over. We'll go ahead here. Let's do a quick. It's an honor.
The best storage for our hero.
So we definitely have the this guy right here. So let's go ahead and we'll compare. Yeah, the one we got's already better, and I do not see the. I have another meat cap. I thought I'd gotten rid of that guy. Guess what you're coming with? Alright.
I brought goods imported from the island of Zante.
Now there we go, Diomedes' war helm. I'm just going to temporarily put that right there. This one, I think, is the better one overall, so... I forget to put that in storage too. Over yonder. Rose headband. We're gonna have to yeah. About the the thumb ring. There we go. Thumb ring. Took me a moment to for my brain cells, my tree brain cells, to make the necessary connections.
Preserving everything, even grapes.
Put it in. I'm not seeing it here, so. That's the thumb ring that we need to go worry about.
Bye!
Where you keep realizing your brain farting tree. We need to get this stuff done. Do it right! Department of Death!
I brought goods imported from the island of Zante.
There we go. There we go. Alright, to... Oh, don't forget we need to quickly do the thumb ring test. Don't be a dum-dum tree. She glitched out. Yep. That's another thing I need to report.
I brought goods imported from the island of Zante.
Yourself,
dude.
I think what we'll do is, as soon as we finish checking out this stuff, we'll go ahead and call it an episode, because I need to be I want to get this stuff reported while it's still fresh in my tree brain place, so we're fairly fresh.
Hello! What a great day!
Oh. Look at that. Add to this set right here. Ta-da! And then Rogue's headband. Where's the Rogue kit? Oh, here we go. Got equipped is the better one. So yeah, guys, we'll go ahead and end it here. That way I can make sure I get stuff reported. So I appreciate everybody who has come out. I hope to see you guys tomorrow, Monday, June 1st, for our resumption of fun in Titan Quest. Let's play Titan Quest Series 2. I'd like to remind you guys here on YouTube to go ahead and leave a like, hit that follow button, hit that subscribe button for more content. Make sure you head on over to stuff on Twitch at twitch.tv/osageorange. Leave a follow. Make sure to check me out on the Twits over at twitter.com/osageorange01. As appreciates everybody who has come out, and I hope to see y'all in the next episode. Ta-ta for now.